with Off Leash Canine Training. This is Miss Olive. She just got dropped off for our 2 boarding training program. Let me show you where she's at, day of drop off. Olive, come, 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 sit. Olive, sit, sit. Good. Down, 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 down. Place, 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 place. No? All right. So, Olive really has no major issues. She's just here for super obedience to get her really advanced in to our service dog program. So we're gonna knock out obedience first, then her task. So stay tuned for her progress in just 14 days. Olive, let's go. Come on. Thank you.
Olive. We just picked her up from off leash and we are so proud of her. She came here and we were super concerned that she was gonna not be the same happy bubbly dog because she's my little baby. And she needed to get ready to go away for school with her service dog training to go to college with me. And she came back and she's amazing and she's happier than ever. And I just can't believe all that she's done and all that Tank and everyone at Off Leash has accomplished. And it's just, I'm awestruck with it all. And I'm so happy to have her back. And her personality is just shining. And she's so happy to know all this stuff. It's like she was waiting for learning. She was ready to absorb it all. For anyone that's thinking about it, I think you need to just, we needed to really just drop the angst and do it. And it made a world of a difference to her, and it will to us too.